Winger Brandon Pierrick was born in London in December 2001 and started his footballing career as an 8-year-old at the Crystal Palace Academy. He signed his first professional contract on his 18th birthday and became the club's second youngest Premier League debutant the following month. This came in a 1-1 draw with Norwich in January 2020 when he came off the bench and helped Palace equalise. He has played twice for the senior team and gets regular game time in the club's under-23 squad. He joined Kelly on loan on the 1st of February until the end of the season and has made one substitute appearance so far. Here at One Team in Ayrshire, we wish him all the best for the rest of the season.